everybody. Today I'm going to show you a really fun core exercise and you are going to love this one. So what we're going to do is we're going to rock back. We're going to make a number four with our legs. Rock just to your shoulder blades, not to your neck or your back. Make that number four. Come back up. Tuck the underneath leg under. Step that foot out in front and press forward. Sit back, rock, switch the cross of your legs, make a different number four. Got that? The inside leg stays under you, the outside leg pushes way out in front. Let me move my gliders. Sit back, rock to the shoulders, press, come forward. Sit, rock, press, come forward. You wanna make it harder? Sit, rock, push, push, push. Can you come all the way up? Sit, rock, push, 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 all the way up. Sit, control, nice control, push, push, and heart rate up. Great little core workout, heart rate workout. Have a great day. Try it out 15 times, 3 to 4 sets, and we'll see you soon. Bye.